Hola, yo me llamo Alondra Moctezuma.
Yo me llamo Aide.
Y yo me llamo Ana.
Y les vamos a estudiar el alfabeto en inglés. Alphabet A through M. Beginning, ECL lesson. A is for apple. A is for apple.
A es para manzana.
B is for bread. B is for bread.
B es para pan.
C is for cat. C is for cat.
C es para gato.
D is for dog. D is for dog.
D es para perro.
E is for eye. E is for eye.
E es para ojo.
F is for feet. F is for feet.
F es para pies.
G is for goat. G is for goat. G is for goat.
G es para cabra.
H is for house. H is for house.
H es para casa.
I is for ice. I is for ice.
I es para hielo.
J is for jam. J is for jam.
J es para mermelada.
K is for king. K is for king.
K es para rey.
L is for leaf. L is for leaf.
L es para hoja.
M is for men. M is for man.
M es para hombre.
The end. Thank
Sí.
you.
Gracias.
Bye.
Bye.